Hello, this is Mark Winterbottom from londonappdeveloper.com. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to share an Android Studio project on GitHub so that you can collaborate with other teammates on the same project and have some version control. So I have a plain Hello World Android project here in Android Studio. I'm currently using Android Studio version 1.0.2, which I believe is the latest version. I'll try and keep it as up-to-date as possible. So the first thing I'm going to do is click here, VCS. It stands for version control system. And then I'm going to select import into version control. And then I will choose share project on GitHub. And here it comes up with the login for GitHub. So this is your GitHub login. So I'm going to type in my username or my email address and password. And I'm going to choose save password for convenience. Obviously, if you're using a shared computer, then you wouldn't do share save password. But since this is my laptop, I'm going to click save password. And now I click login. And now it's asking for a specify a master password for the password database. This is for Android Studio to store my my password locally in a secure way. And you won't receive this message if you've already pushed to GitHub or you've stored some other credential in Android Studio. I'm going to click encrypt to keep it safe. So now it's come up with it's asking me to enter a new repository name. I'm going to keep it the same name as my project, but you would obviously enter whatever name you want it, however you want it to appear on GitHub. So I'm going to type a description of my first GitHub project and I'm going to click share. So now I'm presented with the add files for initial commit screen. And this basically is asking me which files would I like to check in to my initial git commit and then push to GitHub. So usually you would choose all the files, although there is some exception if you have some kind of local config file or password file or keys or something that's stored there, then you might not want to check those in. But since this is just a plain Hello World project, I'm going to make sure all the files are checked. And I'm going to leave the message as the default, which is initial commit, just to say that this is the first commit that I'm making to the repository. And then I'm going to click OK. So now this is going to push my project to GitHub, providing I have internet connection and everything. You can see here it says successfully shared project on GitHub. Hello, GitHub, moments ago. So now my project has, and it also says up here, successfully shared project on GitHub. So if I go to GitHub now, which I have open here, this is just the GitHub landing page. And you can see that the project is here, Hello GitHub, and that it has been successfully pushed. So that is how to push an Android Studio project to GitHub. Please stay tuned for my next video, which will be how to clone a project from GitHub in Android Studio. Thanks for watching. Cheers. Bye.